Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to How to Create a Thumbnail for YouTube. This is a very, very basic way. So let's hop right into it. This is gonna be my thumbnail for the video. It took me like about 3 minutes to make. Very easy. Alright, so your first step that you're gonna want to do is click New and use the width as 1280 and height as 720. Leave all this be 72 RGB color and make sure that these are pixels and that make sure that that's white, not transparent. And then just click OK. So what we're going to do from here is, so you're probably going to see your paint bucket tool and you're going to want to change it to gradient tool. And with this, you get to choose this. So you choose your two colors by choosing these like that. For this, I'll just go back to what I had. So green and white. And with the gradient tool, you're going to want to hold shift and left click and drag about there. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then what we're going to do, I'm just going to go into that, filter, distort, and to wave. Alright, and you're going to want to copy this, go to 300, at minimum 64, max 65, minimum 32, max 65, keep these the same at 100 and 100. Repeat edge pixels, and then click OK. And next you're going to want to go into filter, distort, polar coordinates, and just click OK. Alright, now from here, we're going to add our text. So, for this, I just did that. How to create a thumbnail for YouTube, so... just put in, oh, what the heck. Alright, I'll just do sample. Oh, this should probably be a different color. Alright, sample. Hey, why is that not sure? Alright, whatever. We're just going to move that so that we can see it. And now what we're going to do is click, all right so right click on that blending options, and just mess with it. Usually I would do stroke, see how much of a difference that makes it look like a lot better. And you can just kind of like mess with this, like change color. Maybe you want blue on the outside of it or something like that. See, now you got a little bit of like blue right there. I could do inner shadow, which I'm not really a big fan of. Beveling and bass. Usually I just do stroke and kind of mess around with that. And then you're going to want to write your bottom text. I'll change it this time. And then sample. Alright. And if you want it to be the same effect from here, right click that, go to copy layer style, and then it go on to your second one. No, that was good. Okay, now it's just not sure. Okay, there we go. Never mind, what's going on? Alright, whatever. And you're gonna like right click it, and you'll see a paste layer style. And it'll look the exact same as that. It'll look exactly like that. And then, just put in like a picture, So, could do like this. Or just try for a PNG. I'll just do Doge. And go in. And I'll just do that. And you can also mess with the blending options on this. So right click, blending options, and stroke. See? Which actually looks pretty cool. I like that. And just press OK. I'm gonna do Control T and resize it. Super pixel. Never mind. And just click that. So yeah, guys, that's how to make a very, very basic thumbnail for YouTube. It's simple and it doesn't take long. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.